much kitty world. Friends, in today's video we have a special guest. What's your name?
Adi.
Yes friends, his name is Adi and he is my cousin brother. Friends, in today's video we are going to show you how to make onion bhaji. And before we go to our video, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe to our channel and also turn on the post notification bells. So let's go to our video. Friends, for making this onion bhaji or ulli vada is we need 6 to 8 onions, sliced pieces. Then we need all purpose flour, 6 spoons, big spoon or small. Then we need this gram flour, this small spoon, 2 or 3. Then we need rice flour, 1 spoon. Then we need is chili, green chili. We need, what is this? Taste. This is salt.
Salt.
Yes. So friends, this we need 2 to 3 spoons of salt. We need curry leaves. Then we need chili powder, also 2 spoons. Then we need sugar. What is this?
Sugar.
Yes. Friends, this is sugar. Then we need baking powder. Then we need phenol powder.
Phenol powder.
Yogurt.
Yeah.
Then this is turmeric powder, 1 spoon. Then we need ginger paste. We need this one, asafoetida powder. And yeah friends, so this much is ingredients, this many ingredients we need for making this ulli vada or onion bhaji. So friends, let's start making. So friends, first we are going to take 8 sliced pieces of onion and we are going to put it into a big plate like this. To put it slowly. There. Okay friends, this is enough. We put. And then we need to put this. Can you put?
Yes.
Yes. Then Adi, put this. So then we have to put ginger paste, then turmeric powder. Yes. Then we need to put green chili. Can you put? Yes. Then we can put this phenol powder. Adi. Yes. So friends, after we put phenol powder, we need to put yogurt. I put this. There friends. After we put yogurt, we can put this. And then we are putting this leaf, curry leaf. Yes. Oh, there is one. Then we need to put sugar. So friends, after we put this much, we need to add baking powder. Little bit. And then we need to add salt, this much. And then we need to put this. So friends, after we add this much, we need to start mixing. So friends, we need to mix this very well. And friends, do this in the guidance of your parents, because we are putting green chili, chili powder. So friends, after we mix this very well, we will get like this, a mixture, orange red-ish color. After we mix it very well, we have to add this gram flour. Yes. This one, Adi. Put. So friends, this is gram flour. We put 2 spoon, and this is a rice flour, and we put it 4 spoon. And now we are going to add all-purpose flour 6 spoon. So friends, after we add these 3 things, we need to start mixing them very well. So friends, after we mix this mixture very well, we have to keep this for 10 minutes. And then after we keep this for 10 minutes, we have to fry this. So friends, after we put this mixture for 10 minutes, we have to take a pan like this and put enough oil and put the heat into normal. And we have to start taking small pieces. And friends, do this in guidance of your parents, and your hand may... So friends, we have to take like this and make into a round shape, like a ovalish round shape, like this friends, and then we can put it in. So yeah, that's why friends, I'm using the spoon. If I do with my hand, it may burn. So let's take the next one. So friends, like this, all of them we have to do. So I took another one, we have to shape it up. And then we have to, like this, put it, ready, go. Oh. So friends, now our delicious and yummy onion bhaji is ready, or uli vada. Looks so delicious friends. Let's try.
Yes.
So friends, let's try. It's so tasty. Yummy. Friends, I hope you all will try this at your home. This is so tasty, friends. And thank you for watching our video. Make sure to support our channel by smashing that like button, subscribe to our channel, and also turn on the post notification bell. Thank you for watching.